And today, the IDPH is also reporting just over 4,000 new cases here in the state. In addition, 29 more Illinoisans have died from COVID-19. This brings the death toll to 18,208. Hospitalizations are holding right around the 3,400 mark, while ICU patients statewide is 720. 7-day positivity rate continues to slowly drop, now at 6.1%.